price discrimination is profitable. A band or business can greatly increase its revenue and profit by charging a higher price to customers who are willing to pay more and a lower price to those who are willing to pay less. Economists call this price discrimination, and it helps explain why Taylor Swift delays the release of her new records on streaming services until after she sells albums to her most devoted fans.